against the prayer? How many people that join in the prayer? Five.
Sorry?
Six.
Whatever's happening here.
Okay.
You may tell people that I will see you are the one who are talking about your wife. Mommy, can you hear me? There's something you need from me before we pray with you. I want someone to call in for you. Because you are complaining that I am. And more you speak tightness, you will be setting in. We'll be showing you so many things around you to make you tired. For you not to be It's 59. So many things that will make you to get tired. Sometimes when you remember to drink water, Fear. You think sign of your heart, you think sign of your heart. But I want you, there's an image in your head. We need to restore that image. There are no power that can be able to take a knife from your house. Can you hear me now? The only thing you have is the power of our heart to destroy. Every image that's standing against your home, your family, they need to totally go and be destroyed. They say, oh, when they are going to walk and they are going to stay. Well, help you when you are breathing, it becomes more easier. It will not be like someone that didn't go. You must take care of the cold in your body system. Then the migraine even comes in your head with the arrested today. Can you understand? Papa, I said to God, there's a place like a cage that are bringing you out. A place like a cage. Now, what the angel of God are doing, they are trying to know when they are having someone. They are bringing you out for you to be a better person. They are alive. Your health is better, that's what I'm talking about. You have a life, breathe well, eat well. All the shit in you, sometimes all those crop and whatever, you're dying. You know what I'm saying? Then anything that looks out there is what the Lord is counseling in your life. So don't think about that. But what you are going to ask for, especially in your home, let it be an open door and an industry room of blessing for starting in your home. Father, we want to see something different in 2023. I want to say people, even when there's a hard time, there's people that feel better, it's not true. Even when they say there's no money, there's people that buy car. Our home is not essential. When we talk about teaching Jesus, there are people born to look at the plan to hope Christmas. He didn't even go to 9 minutes. We pray that solemnly there will be faithful in your home. All those things that are bringing misunderstanding and anger, let it totally be destroyed. There's a cage that we need to ask God to destroy it. One thing is that people bear. Every power of witchcraft in the point of organization, then for every witchcraft will not have been shown. Then that gate will not have been shown. When you get it, you know, there's something that happened like a shaft. But that thing that will come closer to you after that particular falling, the sparkling light, let it be full light in your life, and that will bring you progress. They say, oh, when we talk to God, they say, if you can't talk in your life, you won't talk much. After every power, when you set a note of mind in your life, let me see now as I pray. You talk to God and say, pop on your head, throw away that particular pop. You know, for every good pop, then that particular pop will totally be destroyed. Then you have to talk to God, you pass everything that you're going to do about lack in your life, on your life, graciously now. Let it be destroyed. There's a good things in your head, but those things are not things that are going to bring money. But at the point, the one is of one is still there. Pray for the many one. After you want the money to give it to there. Then the second one, you make a covenant with God and nothing that will be separate from God. Money will come and say, what do you call a covenant? Do you know what it's called? It's this thing. This thing. And we'll use it. I don't know what it is. Eh? The notion is like a secret. I see. Eh? Any of you spoke like a secret?
Five.
Eh?
Five.
And we saw how five points. No, what will come like the one that long with Paul, but this one is like a fire. You have to come like this. You see, it's not already now. You know what I'm saying? You know that you're going to smoke. But money will come in to protect our bad life. And that's why you have to make a covenant. As money is even coming, I will make for whether they like it or not. Father, we thank you. We are going to start. Lord, we bless your name in their life. Mr. Peter will not die.
die. In Jesus' name. Against Rita. Crush Jesus' name.
This person can never be a barrier. Let Lord, I go to her head. I release the Holy Ghost from her head.
Amen.
To all the chambers of my body.
Amen.
Rita, I command you be healed.
Amen.
I said, be healed.
Amen.
Whatever you have, be healed.
Amen.
Rita, be healed.
Amen.
Receive your healing in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Anything that brings you from water spirit will destroy the power.
Anything
that coming from one side will destroy you.
Amen.
Anything that attacking from one side will destroy them. Loose in Jesus' name.
Amen.
They will live abundant life in you.
Amen.
Life of prosperity.
Amen.
Life of favor. Father, I pray anything you fear, fear. Yes, Holy Ghost. Amen. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, go this morning. Let her be healed.
Amen.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, be healed.
Amen.
In the name of our Lord, tell us, you force me, whoever you are, that image in the hand that presents itself, I release fire to destroy the image, to destroy the image, to destroy the image. Lord, all her toes, God, ankles, God, let them be the divine touch of Almighty.
Amen.
Be healed.
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 Amen.
Lord, I pray from the chambers of the heart, heal her in the name of our Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Let her be healed. I free her word from deadness.
Amen.
Everything that I possibly want to be healed from the chambers of your back. Loose.
Amen.
I say loose.
Amen.
I say loose. I say loose. Get out! All you spirit of infirmity that command you, get out from this body.
Amen.
Get out from the chest.
Amen.
Get out from the wrist. All the ankles, the knees, be healed in the name of our Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Loose from every chain. Lord Jesus, set you free. 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 Every limitation placed against this home, let it be destroyed. Be destroyed. Be set free. 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 In the name of our Lord, be set free. Waste the gas.
Lord, I pray for your son. He will live. Every attack of sickness in the body is over. From the temple of your head, all your hands, your head.
Jesus, I call you. Jesus, I call you. Jesus, I call you. Holy Ghost, penetrate from the head, the eyes, the legs, the heart, all the foundation in your heart. Fear, am I going to live today? Lord, you will, he will live in your name.
Amen.
We have Jesus.
Amen.
He will live.
Amen.
From the
Amen.
Destruction of life. Every warning last eyes. Let it be destroyed.
Amen.
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 In the name of our Lord, loose everything that I'm going to hold you to the ransom. Lord, I set you free.
Amen.
My grand are not going to die.
Yes.
And I pray that Lord will set you free.
Amen.
I set you free in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I set you free in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I set you free in Jesus'
Amen.
Name.
Amen.
I set you free in Jesus'
Amen.
Name. Loose in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray that you go from glory to glory.
Yes, Lord.
The best brother and my sister, whatever they are, bless them.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
All the life in their life to heaven. I bless them in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
May the Lord keep you.
Amen.
May the Lord strengthen you.
Amen.
May the Lord cause His light to shine upon you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.